Oh, yes.
Chris, this is Harry Morris, your nephew Ed, doing the play-by-play and the
Hey, McCann. Word of warning. Make sure you do a good job up in Horsham. They're getting one of their sticks.
What's your new vehicle, Harry?
What?
What's the new vehicle?
That's the new one.
Hey, Keith, mod a camera. Here we go.
Yeah. this could go flying. Kids over here didn't realize that they are shooting back. Break out that one.
So Brian,
next.
Yes.
Yeah.
Bogged up there on the
camera.
Yeah, that's it. I think you should announce this.
What?
Get in front and say.
And what? And now the
Rolling
Seniors. And now the Rolling Seniors. Ready?
Very good.
Good.
And this is Trish Beedling at 312 Ryers Avenue, recording the Cheltenham 4th of July parade.
Yes.
The highlight of the parade was the Rollins Seniors flute, which was very beautiful, I might add.
Yay! All right.
Going up the street this morning.
Why, they're open.
Oh, no!
Cut that part out, right?
The only thing is, see,
oh, grandma, Scotty watches this.
working on yourself.
You're weird, girl.
Bye.
I'm gonna get these two guys here. Ooh.
Oh, he got that on film.
Yeah.
He got that on film.
I want to see a half Nelson.
No.
Do they still do half Nelsons?
Yeah.
Hey, I got gold.
He quit. The chump quit. He quit. Smile for the camera.
Is this like abusing children? Is this constitute abusing children?
Your child abuse. Child abuse.
That's it. Just so I know.
Log this on TV.
He's now what?
Don't you try.
I'm not.
I'm just shaking your head.
You three want to do something?
Dance around, do a ring around the rosy.
Catch them jams.
What are jams?
Probably jams. They're jams.
Pants?
Multicolored long.
They're either short pants.
Do something,
or
John. Take them off or something. Do something.
Or long pants. My trouble is they make it look like a test pattern on this TV. Would you behave yourself?
Hey, you know, watch yourself, Wesley.
God, you know you're good looking on camera, you know?
Yeah,
you know,
better than you. Better than
stay on camera.
Sweat. Feud, right
the only
here.
Reason I knew I would fit into these is because I bought a pair of jams 2 weeks ago and Megan had them on last week.
Don't you realize?
So I saw her
smaller
get these
girls.
On. I saw my sister Megan with these
clothes
on yesterday, and I thought tomorrow I'm going to grab these out of her drawer.
They have there's something that girls can wear men's clothes, but when men wear girls' clothes, they call it something.
Do you believe that guy?
I hope you have this on film. Something entirely different when men wear women's clothing.
Did you know these were women's?
John, I lost,
No one knew.
They gotta be women's. No man in his right mind would wear something like that.
Yeah, like that.
Oh, no. Where's Kelsey? She's not there. She's in the house.
Shorts.
Very fun.
How about this?
For more.